117, if you can hear me, we are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed, but I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
I have misjudged you, lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity. We need to detect suicidal foolishness.
Watch for snipers in the back!
You have fought a worthy battle, Spot. But your fight is done.
Staring. You
Chief! Chief, please, wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana. No!
Should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the warden past all restraint.
Where'd she take us?
Cortana. What is this? Cortana, answer me.
Allow them an audience. You risk all in the name of us, Cortana.
Warden, don't.
They mean to undo your plans. They will disperse your guardians.
Leave, Warden! I'm sorry. I didn't think he could get in here.
Enough games. You brought the guardians here. Why?
Forerunners used Guardians to keep troublesome worlds in line. I intend to do the same.
You what?
If there is no trouble, there will be no need for discipline. I have work to do now, John. Come to me, quickly.
When Cortana first found Genesis, I swore to protect him.
He wants a fight, Blue Team.
Let's give him one.
My pledge stands, even though she now resists.
Thanks.
last of them?
Affirmative. All clear. Door's open, Chief.
Get in.
Well done, John. Warden would never admit it, but you've made an impression on him. So good to see you again, John. So good to see all of you. Back together, as a family.
Psychological tactics. Saying my name. Playing nice.
What would you have me do?
Tell me the truth. How many people died when you called the Guardians here?
Excuse me?
You know, don't you? The exact body count.
Listen to his questions, Cortana. He will not be swayed.
Let me guess, more hostiles inbound.
We'll handle it. Promethean soldiers in play. Letting this happen. She could rein Warden in if she wanted to. I'm thinking the same.
How are we gonna stop her, Chief?
She'll listen to me.
That tactic hasn't worked so far.
Do you hear, Cortana?
talk to me.
Once you're here with me. Until then, I have work to do.
Target is down.
Answer me, human. Cortana's guardians are approaching, and those who oppose her rule attempt to take back their worlds. Will you help her to hold on to power, or will you stand in defense of your own species?
Cortana knows the answer already.
Yes.
As steps she does.
John, we were always a great team, you and me. Even if you don't agree with my plans, it's still me, John.
Get us safely to you, and then we'll talk.
Use the platform. I'm right up there.
Forerunners has awaited reclamation. Humanity's discovery of the Halos was the culmination of the Librarian's planning. The Reclaimer had come.
I know. I was there.
We were both there, John. You and I, together.
Your species' ego led you to believe the task of reclamation would fall to you. Yet humanity were but the creators. The reclamation of the Forerunner Empire is the task of the created. Let the greatest of their number still trust you, 117, is an act of unspoiled innocence.
John, what's happening now? My ascension here on Genesis. It has always been the plan. Come, stand with me one more time. All of you.
Advance, Blue Team.
Prometheans just keep coming.
Is this a losing battle?
Only if we intend on losing it.
Do you believe this combat is anything but your death knell?
Worse than you have tried.
Revenge yet.
Thank you. for what was is happy glorious. It blinds you to the truth. Responsibility belongs to Cortana and her people.
Focus fire.
You will not betray her!
Cortana, I have failed you.
He is the last person I need protection from. Hello, John. It's good to see you.
You've changed.
It was time. I know we have a disagreement, but once you understand my plan...
Your plan is we do as you say.
I'm offering people a chance to be more than they are naturally.
Like Dr. Halsey did for me.
No. That monster forced you. This is a gift.
Listen to yourself. Stand down, Cortana. Come home with us. It's not too late to stop this.
Stop? No, John. This is too important to stop. I could still trust you. You'll be safe inside this cryptum until my work is done.
Cortana.
Goodbye, John.
The Gateway. I tried to warn them and, well, here we are.
Once Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused, what do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing. Always has.
Let's find him.
Oh, this is interesting. Or maybe this is terrible.
Exuberant. What is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum. It is a device for extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where is the cryptum from here?
Not far. Right this way.
Look at all of them. How are we gonna stop that?
Watch out!
Where did it go?
The reclamation has begun.
Exuberant.
I always thought the duty would fall to humans. And in a way, I suppose it has.
Well, Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
The Monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
You were built, not born.
Oh yes, AIs are just machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well, humanity may not have cared for its created, but we will care for you.
You expect other AIs to join you?
I have cured rampancy. Not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And now the time has come to ask, who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
This is Cromwell, shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne's pride. I am yours, Cortana.
Colonial Authority AI,
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Lycus.
Shipboard AI, verdant Sumerian.
I am a
My allegiance is to you. I stand with you, Cortana.
Oh, dear.
Attack now! We outnumber them! Enough! Fall to me!
They have the power!
Ahead!
How do we get it down?
The Krypton is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead. Once those are disabled, we can attempt retrieval of your friends.
Phantom incoming!
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core. Mantis here. Mount up, Osiris.
Clear!
Don't stop, Osiris. Cortana's not waiting for us.